next song is something I wrote years ago. When the United States first began its modern-day invasions into the Middle East, and it's called No Way Out.